With a breaking news update now, in the last hour, this mugshot came into our newsroom. Jacqueline Ehrlich, wanted in connection with an abduction, turned herself in a little more than an hour ago. She's one of three people accused of abducting two men earlier this week. It all started at the Hard Rock Casino on Monday, then moved to a home in Ramona where police moved in. One man already under arrest, and with Ehrlich now in custody, one other person still being sought.